A teenager from Charleston accused of sending sexually explicit messages to a juvenile was also in court. 19-year-old Seth Ryan is charged with grooming and child pornography. He's been ordered to have no contact with the victim. Ryan was already charged with aggravated criminal sexual abuse last year. That victim was between 13 and 17. Ryan will be in court on Monday for both cases.